Chaos at an East Bay Carnival. Visitors jumping into the prize booths, getting violent with the workers swiping stuff from the midway, and it is all caught on camera. KPIX 5 reporter Juliette Goodrich is at police headquarters, where investigators are still trying to sort this all out. Jules?
Well, Veronica, when Oakland police arrived on scene, two of the Carnival employees had to go to the hospital immediately, and now there is all of this video for us all to see exactly what happened. This cell phone video shared all over the internet shows the Carnival free-for-all. Out of control teens taking toy prizes. One photo posted online shows several people posing proudly with what appears to be stolen stuffed animals. Employees at the Carnival who work for Butler Entertainment outnumbered as a rowdy group takes over the place and laughing like it was no big deal. One Carnival goer tweeted, "I felt like I was in the game Grand Theft Auto. Had me hopping fences, running from cops, stealing teddy bears. Hashtag Oakland Carnival." Butler Amusements has since packed up its Carnival, a Carnival that's been set up over the years in this empty field, visible from 880 near Oracle. Butler Amusements told KPIX 5, "This was a very unfortunate event, but in moving forward, they are going to make sure to have better security and police presence at the next event." Now, at other carnivals in other areas, they do have visible security guards. They even have metal detectors at the entrance. So, Veronica, the question is, will the city of Oakland insist on that next time, or will there even be a next time?
Right. In the meantime, Juliet, there are obviously lots of pictures and video of the entire incident. Have police made any arrests here?
Well, that's what Oakland police are reviewing, all of that video. They have not made any arrests yet, but certainly with that video, there were some visible shots there. You could detect some of the faces, and they're certain that some of them will be arrested pretty soon. Back to you.
All right, Juliette, we appreciate it. Thank you.